When Lot lived, people were eating and drinking. They were buying, selling, planting, and building, carrying on business as usual, without regard for their sins. Until the morning Lot left Sodom. Then fire and burning sulfur rained down from heaven and destroyed them all. Yes, it will be business as usual, right up to the day when the Son of Man is revealed. Luke chapter 17, verses 28 to 30.